My name is Vasco Vilaca. I'm 20 years old and I'm a professional triathlete. Every day, I'm driven by becoming the best in the world. So I started doing sports very young. My family has a very big sports culture. We grew up in Portugal in a city just outside Lisbon where we could just go to the nearest forest and try to play around, even if it's football, if it's just going there with the friends and running around. Kids find a way to play and to run around somehow. Why do I do triathlon? That's a quite hard question to answer, because it's not really a choice that I made at some point. I'm gonna do triathlon. It's kind of the life I've lived led me this way, from when I was 6 years old, and I put running, biking and swimming together. It became triathlon, started racing, made friends, then I went to play with my friends, but instead of playing football, we were doing triathlon instead. Good friends made me train more. With more training, I was getting better results. The feeling in the end to just crossing the finish line, that's a feeling I cannot explain. Crossing in first place is just, it's a wonderland for a few seconds. I moved to Sweden when I was 13 years old in 2013. It was not really my choice. My parents moved here back then because of the economical crisis. It was their choice to move here. At 13, I moved along and followed them into this adventure. Of course, it's been a very big challenge. Gotta make the best out of every situation. So that's a little bit what happened with me and all the other kids, is that life got tough. But maybe you just have to make the best out of every situation, learn how to see everything on a positive side, even when things are getting tough. That helps with the training, because training will get tougher and tougher every year. And if you, from a young age, learn how to do the tough things seriously, but still see the positive side outside of it, and to have fun just before and after every session, that makes a big difference. I've had many coaches throughout my short career, even though it's been more than 10 years now. The coach who I work with now, Joachim Willén.
Hi, my name is Joachim Willén. I'm a former Olympic athlete, and right now I'm working as a coach at Linköpings Universitet and Motala Triathlon Gymnasium.
I met him in Motala when I moved away from home, from my parents, and went to Motala to the high school there where I met the best triathlete in Sweden.
I started out as a swimmer, and then I transitioned into triathlon in my late junior years. And from that on, my dedication was triathlon, and I progressed pretty quickly. But it wasn't until maybe 97 or 98 I saw the path to the Olympics. And then my dedication went to the Olympics. The first time I met Vasco, you saw a lot of energy, determination, and later on maybe the work ethic, that he really wanted to become the best and be the best. Those abilities have just grown over the years, I would say.
We had a hard time in the beginning, which is good, because it got to be a challenge. Between us, we had many discussions, but I would say discussions is what makes a relationship get better and better. Well, after one year working together, we just started trusting each other a lot, and starting to work so well together that after 2 years together, I was the junior European champion, which was as a young athlete, a very, very good result.
My training philosophy is based on making the athlete succeed, I would say. To plan every workout so they succeed at the workout, and not make it too hard so they fail. Learn them to make choices so they succeed more than they fail. A foundation also is health. when I'm planning training that if you just keep them healthy, they're gonna have consistency. And consistency is, like you said and I said, the key.
I'm a very stubborn person, which can make it sometimes stubborn can make it harder to learn. Joachim is very, very good at being able to see what's wrong and to see what we can do better. But mostly he's very good at looking at what are the best guys doing. We do this, and of course I have my training strategy, but we are not the best in the world, and we gotta look at what the best in the world are doing. And not only what they're doing now, but what they did when they were my age. So he's able to bring so much knowledge to the whole training. So that's one more thing that brings me to trust him so much. So Joachim has been in the Olympic Games, which is where I want to go. I'd say growing as a person and an athlete kind of come together. When I moved away from home at 15, that made me grow as a person, made me grow to do my laundry, to do my cooking, to do my homework. At the same time, that made me grow as an athlete, that made me grow into a much better athlete, because now I had to also do my training. I had to take care of myself when I was training in the best way possible. So I just had to learn to make every situation the best. And to take care of myself to be able to do every training session in the best way possible. Super League has, together with Triathlon, made something new. They're an innovative company who just, made out of Triathlon a show that is worth for people to come out and watch. My first Super League back in 2019, I have never seen such a big crowd. Super League brings out the best triathlete, I would say, because you cannot be bad at any of the segments, because everything is so short and so aggressive. You gotta be there from the beginning. So Super League is about being in front for as long as you can, and in the end it's a sprint finish on that. So that's what makes Super League so good. It really shows who the best triathlete is, because you cannot have any weak points. You gotta be just, very good across all three segments.
Our future goal for Vasco, I guess, is a long-term goal, like when he's really good as his young age, but 25 and 28 to be first and foremost independent athlete. That takes responsibility for his athletic, and that he can live on it, be professional.
I just got up to the elite level, to the highest of the, just started racing against the best in the world. I have so many medals to get, so from European Championships to World Championships to the Olympic medals. So I would say all of them are quite, very big goals for me. Of course, the Olympic medal, and with the Olympics coming up this year, that's kind of the biggest dream for me, for sure. Make sure to subscribe to Super League channels and never miss out on all of the pro action.